Warning. It's free comic book day.
Yay, free comic book day.
It's every first Saturday in May. And all the local comic book shops participate in this. Basically, it's like when the industry tries to drive people to come into the comic book stores with, you know, free comic books. Plus, all the stores always have some sort of like good deal, so I'll probably get like some back issues. Maybe not. I don't think I will. I think I'm just gonna pick up the shit that I forgot to pick up like last Wednesday. And then it's the Manny Pacquiao fight. Manny Pacquiao. You don't know him. He's the kid in the Philippines. He wants to be. He's a boxer. He's been around for quite a long time, actually. And now he's fighting Sugar Shane Mosley. And then that's basically going to be my day. Did you enjoy last night with the hardcore show? I didn't even get to edit that. I'm still didn't even edit Girl in a Coma yet. So I got to do that later today. And I want to do some laundry. Yeah, I got a fun-filled day. All right. Well, I got to get to it. Talk to you later. Towards them on there right now. Let's see what they got. Oh shit, they got the Ghostbusters thing here. It's fucking awesome. Oh, it's not really the ecto cooler. It's make believe. That is not normal. Whatever that is not normal. Holy shit. Whoa. Rising up. Oh, there's another one. I have no idea what those are. Holy shit, what is that? They're just rising up. I don't even know what those are. Am I the only one watching this? Hey, Bonk, step outside. You see like these little red flares flying up? Yeah. Go outside and like stare at the moon. Do you see like these little red flares just like floating up? You don't see anything like red, just like flying up? I don't know, I'm taping it, I'm gonna show you. I guess you don't see it. Yeah, but you don't see anything like just floating up? Here's the moon, it's like the right of the moon right now. Wow. I guess I'm the only one looking at it. Alright, I'm outside right now. Forget it, it's gone now. There was like four or five of them just rising up. Wow, that's crazy. Yeah. Alright, I'll be over there in a minute. Alright. Okay. That was crazy. Holy shit.
Did Kelly Pat look quite yet?
No. This is the very first one.
You're just jumpy! Hi, Ryan! Hi! Is that what you do all day?
No.
Good for you. You're gonna break that thing. You're gonna break it!
This is cafe? He smells cafe.
No, I'm good, I'm good.
You think?
Cassie, help yourself. There's a bunch of appetizers here. There's water and everything in the fridge. You gotta help yourself. I'm not gonna serve you, sorry.
Ryan's for you!
Alright. I'm gonna watch the Manny Pacquiao fight. I saw your post. Nobody cared.
What do you think we saw?
I have no idea. Flares? I was like, I don't know, but I ran inside. I'm like, I don't want to get abducted. Okay. It's already recording.
Look at him!
First fight.
Yeah. Out of your mouth.
Really?
Out of your mouth. What's that? Uncle Alfred.
Hi.
You better stay inside. There's too many UFOs tonight. Okay?
Oh,
Katie.
What?
He has a dentist stick, right? You can give him a dentist stick.
Oh, yeah, they're in there.
Come on, jump, 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 jump,
jump. Did you see anything in there?
Want to sleep? What do you want? You want to watch Manny Pacquiao?
He's rubbing it. He's rubbing his eyes and snuggling with Uncle Alfred.
Okay.
Good night.
You want to sleep with Mommy? Good night.
Good night. Night night.
I thought he was gonna sleep. Good night.
Good night, baby.
Where are these
guys? Wait, Mommy. Yeah,
baby. Oh, Frosh.
Oh, you think so, Spunda?
Come on, you got knocked out, Manny. Get him.
Get him, Manny. Do you know what you fucking
throw? You're trying to put you. He needed to throw more.
He's trying to hook him right.
No hugging him.
Knowing Manny, especially when he comes to Las Vegas, he may go perform.
a concert.
Yes, Mandalay, let's sing that song. Put on that concert.
At the pool party in Mandalay. So you got invited. Thanks, Adam.
I'm singing a new album tonight.
And the action from Mrs. Pacquiao. Very intense.
Get my money.
Concerning to the end, though, but more concerning here. Mostly girlfriend.
You broke ass bitch. You punk ass bitch.
Who are you again?
So let's take a look at the punch stats.
Let's guys see the punch stats. Let's.
Manny Pacquiao throwing twice the number of punches as Mosley and landing twice the number.
134 of 284 against.
But then again, it's 552 compared to 1,000.
How did it just
either way, though.
No, but seriously, like,
if you
would have thought, the guy's throwing that many more punches.
31 combos landed.
And on top of that, put the guy on the ground.
A total of 100 more.
But still, like, even in Claudi, he was in the shell, but he threw like 1,000.
Right.
He threw 552 punches.
Alright.
Mostly he would land a kind of an uppercut.
He got more clean punches. Clearly, he's a good
punch. Straight left hand. He was actually straight left hand.
Oh, that was a legit knockout.
It was absolutely a legitimate knockout.
Hit him, watch him step. He steps on his foot. And then
he pushes.
Watch it.
He steps on his foot.
There was no punch land.
And the only reason Manny fell down was because he threw a punch on top of that.
You know, the timekeeper.
And then he counted in his
own. Look how he got it.
Because he had a good
one. Yeah, go. Thanks, Mom. Yeah.
Thanks, Uncle Bud.
Another good one, huh?
No.
Huh?
Unanimous!
Alright, that's it.
He's already in
the
U.S. scores about 119 to 108.
Moretti sees it 120 to
108. You saw that Daniel Tosh took a punch from
Maddie Sackler. Really?
Yeah.
107, all three in favor of the winner, and still!
Woo!
Manny!
What happened with Sugar Shane and,
boy. I want to see any questions about Mayweather.
Never. There was no knockout.
No.
Like, he rocked Mayweather, like, early.